How realistic is the Godfather's portrayal of the Mafia? Don Vito Corleone was not interested in dealing drugs. Yet in real life, the drug trade is such a lucrative business that no serious mob boss would think of passing it up. This was the very source of their massive increase in fortune, as well as a rise to power. So, why would Coppola then choose to portray the main characters as being against the drug trade? I can only guess that it served as an interesting point of conflict,